How's your last name?
T-R-E-M-B-L-A-Y.
Here we go. $500. Ethan Tremblay. Just need to see an ID.
Yep.
Yeah, this doesn't say Tremblay. It says Ethan Chase.
Oh, jeepers creepers. He's right.
What do you mean he's right?
Ethan Tremblay is my stage name. I'm an actor.
Your stage name?
Yeah.
What's your real name?
Ethan Chase. But it doesn't sound like an actor's name.
Ethan Chase sounds like the name of an actor. Ethan Tremblay doesn't make any goddamn sense. Okay, it's confusing. It sounds like it was made up.
Yeah, I made it up.
Ethan, I know you made it up. It's your fucking stage name. Why did you have my wife wire money to your stage name?
I wasn't thinking.
Right.
Just trying to commit to the new name.
Listen, would you guys want to discuss this perhaps out in the parking lot?
One sec. Do you have anything else with your name in it?
Yes, of course. Yes. What was I thinking?
He has two names.
That's fantastic.
But, one sec.
What the fuck is this?
It's an ID.
It's a photo ID.
No, I can't accept this either.
Why?
Why? Because it's a picture of yourself. Anyone can take a picture in a beautiful turtleneck with their hands crossed, put whatever name they want.
But why go to all that trouble just for $500?
I don't know why you would, but you could.
So now I get to call my pregnant wife and have her drive all the way back to Western Union and start this whole process all over again, send her the correct name. That would be good.
Absolutely.
Great.
We'll have to do that tomorrow because we close in 5 minutes.
It's 6:35, sir.
What are you, my fucking boss? You make the hours here? I say we close. We close in 5 minutes, got a reservation at Chili's, I'm meeting my boys.
You have a reservation at Chili's?
Mm-hmm.
That's actually smart. I mean, it gets busy on a Wednesday night.
Make a stare at me?
Why don't you do your fucking job until your shift is over, hillbilly?
Yeah, keep dreaming, faggot. There's no way in hell.
Sir,
no.
Excuse me, Peter. Sir. I'm sorry about my friend. We really just need the money to get to Los Angeles so we can be there for the birth of his first child.
Oh, that's such a sweet story. You know where I was when my daughter was born?
Chili's?
Iraq. Happened to call my staff sergeant in Fallujah to tell me a little sob story, see what he thinks, huh?
What? Isn't gonna... Are you closing it? Is it gonna take a long time?
He's being sarcastic, Ethan. And also letting us know that he's a battle-hardened veteran. He probably did some half-assed tour and talks about it all the time.
How dare you?
Smooth move, vet.
You're sick.
You fucked up, big time.
I fucked up big time. You spit on your own window. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Hey, sport. What were you saying about my half-ass tour duty?
I'm sorry, I have no idea.
No idea what? I'm handicapable?
You're handicapable. That's great.
How do you know?
I couldn't know, and I didn't. I'm sorry. Can I say something? Yeah. Honestly, mm-hmm. It's my fault, and I'm just having a bad day.
Had a bad day?
Yep.
It's about to get a whole lot worse.
Okay, now you want to put that away for me.
Oh, I know that should hurt, huh?
Fuck it. God.
Kids got moves. Gotta fuck up my dinner plans. I'm gonna fuck you up. Call that little move the wheelbarrow.
Ow.
Peter, get up.
Come on. Courtesy of Western Union, huh?
Hold on 1 second.
Where are you going, huh?
Call the cops.
Fuck the cops. Okay, Here comes the train. Choo-choo. It's closing time. Time to roll the Chili's and chow down with my fucking boys.